Hello everyone and welcome to ZigWheels. Today we are discussing about the 2019 Tokyo Motor Show where some interesting motorcycles were showcased. The highlight though was the Kawasaki NInja ZX-2. It's a mad 200 PS naked bike powered by a supercharged engine. But the same Kawasaki stall, there was a small but interesting motorcycle and that was the new Kawasaki NInja ZX-25R. While most brands are focusing on single and twin cylinder 250cc bikes, Kawasaki has gone back in time and launched a proper inline 4 250cc motorcycle. The new bike reminds us of the golden era of the 90s where motorcycles such as the Honda CBR250RR, the Suzuki GSX-R250 and Kawasaki's very own NInja ZX-R250. These motorcycles were powered by a 250cc inline 4 motor and used to produce 45 PS of power and used to redline at 19,000 RPM. In fact, even the F1 cars of that era couldn't match that red line. So you can understand how powerful these bikes were. And in fact, even modern 250cc bikes can't match their performance. Now coming back to the NInja ZX-25R. While Kawasaki hasn't given out specs yet, it is rumored to produce around 60 PS of power and it will rev to 18,000 RPM. To give you an idea, the NInja 300 produces 39 PS and the NInja 400 is rated at 49 PS of power. So you can imagine what a wild machine the new bike will be. However, we'll have to wait till 2019 EICMA for the engine specs to be revealed. What we know so far is that to keep all this power in check, Kawasaki has added traction control, ride modes and even a quickshifter. Talking about underpinnings, the new motorcycle features a trellis frame which has been suspended on Showa separate function forks which are fully adjustable and a monoshock at the rear. Even the braking hardware is premium as it gets a radially mounted monoblock caliper. And it also gets dual channel ABS as standard. The only thing that Kawasaki could have done better is its styling because the new motorcycle looks very similar to the NInja 400 and the ZX-6R. Kawasaki designer should have given the bike some interesting design elements to make it stand apart from its sibling. Now, I'm not saying it's a bad looking motorcycle, but a bit of design flair would have really gone well with its character. So will it come to India? Well, it looks highly unlikely as in terms of pricing, the new motorcycle will sit above the NInja 400 given its high tech and premium components. As for me, I really want Kawasaki to launch the new NInja ZX-25R in India. A 250cc inline 4 sounds like a recipe for success. So what's your take? Should Kawasaki get this bike to India? And how much are you willing to pay for this bike? Share your opinions in the comment section. And if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to stay notified on all the content from ZigWheels. Thank you for watching.